Congratulations and thank you all for being part of this murder mystery. Today, you are all working as detectives with your teammates. In order to find out who the murderer is, you first will need to find clues which will be given at each station. There are 5 stations with different challenges to be completed to gather clues. After finishing all the challenges, gather all the clues and meet here to reveal the murderer.
Kamu ke mana?
Kami ke Portland.
Yeah, as many as you can, right?
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
Kira.
Alright, Jero, where are we going now?
Going to the Billion Cafe.
Where is that run?
Next side.
Nice. Alright, let's go, guys. Let's go.
We do this. We're doing this.
Berapa seconds?
3 minutes.
3 minutes.
You don't put it here. I don't think you put it here. Or do you?
Oh, we can make the tiniest one. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, hold on. That's not a triangle.
That is a triangle.
Apa?
Oh, that's triangle. Triangle. Side, it's a triangle. Side.
Ani, untuk cover itu lah.
Need again. Need a mirror.
Oh, dah mirror.
Kali nak kira ni, trapezium nak kira.
Trapezium nak kira.
Lurus
one,
betul.
Two, yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need.
Johnny.
The photographic memory.
No.
What happened in that?
It's okay. It's okay.
One memory in your
team. Yeah.
The one member your team will have 1 minute to memorize the picture.
Yeah.
And then you'll give 3 minutes for him to draw the picture. And then the rest of you will have 10 minutes.
Let's go, let's go. Boom!
What is this?
Yo, yo, yo. It's perfect. Okay, siapa nak gambar?
Session ini nama gamenya defuse the bomb. Kamu mesti cari 3 bomb and defuse only on the first floor. Sorry. And then you guys
ground
have to
floor.
Ground floor. Okay. And then you have it setiap bom there will be 4 questions. Okay. Math questions.
Yes, you're going to get it.
Lambat, lambat.
30 seconds.
Tutok, tutok
ah. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, one bomb defused.
Okay, ito.
They got it.
Looking grand building.
Grand building, let's go.
Cho. Ah, ini lagi ngalih kan? Biar kamu.
Ani,
ani
yang
pakai
physical
kan?
Ani physical.
No. Okay.
So since kamu ada 4 orang, so that if you guys can get 4 meters, you know.
I can do that. Each.
Inda. Total 4 meters, you know that
4 feet. Okay.
Mimi, who do you think it is?
I think it's Nabil.
So for the murder mystery, we think it's Nabil.
Nabil.
Wait. And at 53 Beeston Road.
Yes, Beeston Road.
With a knife.
With a knife.
Stab right to the heart.
Bubunanya, si Mirul.
Si Nabil. Okay.
Knife.
So dia ada masalah.
Kila. Okay, membunuh. Ada music.
Background.
Okay, membunuh di 53 Beeston Road pakai spanner.
Bad.
Aku tegas.
Mirul.
Nabil.
Why?
Muanya macam yang ini. Muanya macam membunuh.
Membunuh? Kenapa membunuh? Apa dibunuh?
Dia nipis. Dia orang tua-tua pembual bini-bini tu.
Terus tadi tak cakap apa. Ya,
Nabil.
Dia cakap anak Pringles. Kena 4 kali postrik.
Oh, kali kan murik-murik pakai pasta tu terus tersakal lagi.
Siapa mu rasa ni?
Nabil.
Why?
Senyum matanya sama senyumannya.
Nabil, come here.
So the answer for the murder mystery is Nabil. 53 Beeston Road in the kitchen and pakai pisau ah, knife.